Hi children, have a good day. Welcome to our maths class. Let's start our class with a prayer song. Close your eyes. Om Ashatoma Shatkamaya Damashoma Jyotirkamaya मृत्योर्मा अमृतं कमय ओम शांति 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 ही के चिल्ड्रन नाउ लेट्स सी एन एनर्जाइजर इफ आई से ट्रायंगल एंड रेक्टेंगल शो अ थम्स अप इफ आई से Triangle and rectangle show thumbs up. If I say circle and square show thumbs down. If I say circle and square show thumbs down. Okay. Circle, triangle, triangle, square. Rectangle, triangle, circle, square, circle. Okay, children, superb. Today we are going to revise chapter 1. The topic is number system. Chapter 1, the topic is number system. First, we are going to see about place value. What is place value? Place value represents the position of the number. That is, the number is in ones place or tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000. So, the position of the number is called the place value. See the example picture. The number is 13,548. The example number is 13,548. So, the ones place of the number is 8. Next, the tens place of the number is 4, so 40. And hundreds place of the number is 5, so 500. And thousand place of the number is 3, so 3,000. And 10,000 place is 1, so 10,000. On the whole, the number is 13,548. Place value represents the position of the number. Next. Now we are going to see about expanded form. The expanded form of a number is used to show the place value of each digit. So expanded form uses us to see the place value of each digit. See the example number. 6,823. By expanding 6,000 plus 800 plus 20 plus 3, we expand a number by using its place value. Next, now we are going to see about method of writing large numbers. There are two ways in writing large numbers. The first one is Indian place value system and second one is International place value system. Let's see one by one. First one is Indian place value system. In Indian place value system, by counting the digits from right to left, the first three numbers from the right side are hundreds group, that is ones, tens and hundreds. Next, the two digits represent the thousands group, that is 1,000 and 10,000, and next two digits represent the lakhs group, that is lakhs and 10 lakhs, and last two digits represents the crore, that is crores and 10 crores. So Indian place value system has ones, tens, hundreds, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Okay, next. Second place value system is International place value system. In International place value system, we count the digits from right to left. So from right side, the last three digits represent the hundreds group, that is ones, tens and hundreds. Next three digit represent the thousand group, that is 1000, 10,000 and 100,000. And last three digit represent the millions group, that is 1 million, 10 million and 100 million. In international place value system, there are ones, tens, hundred, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1 million, 10 million and 100 million. Now, we are going to compare international place value with Indian place value system. See the picture. In Indian place value system, there are 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, 1 crore and 10 crore. After hundreds, we move on to 1,000, next lakhs and crores. In international place value system, 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1 million, 10 million and 100 million. In international, first hundreds, next thousand and last millions. This is the comparison of two place value systems. Next. Now we are going to see about comparing numbers. Children, do you know why we compare numbers? Yes. To say whether the number is larger or smaller or equal to the other number. So this is the reason why we compare two numbers. There are three symbols we use to compare numbers. Okay. See the example number. The first number is 88,707 and 9,877. By seeing the two numbers, the first number has 5 digits and second number has 4 digits. So, a 5-digit number is greater than a 4-digit number. So, 88,707 is greater than 9,877. Okay. See the second example number. The number is 36,233 and 36,233. See the number. Both have same numbers, so equal value. So we write 36,233 is equal to 36,233. Both numbers have same value, so we use equal to symbol. See the last example, 96,588 and 69,588. So the 1,000 and 10,000 places are 96 and 69. So 96 is a larger number than 69. So 96,588 is greater than 69,588. So this is how we compare two numbers. And next, now we are going to see mathematical operations. There are four mathematical operations. The first one is addition. Now, I have chosen two larger numbers. The numbers are 62,34,574 plus 24,53,213. By adding the numbers, the answer is 86,87,787. The symbol we use for addition is called plus. Next. Next mathematical operation is subtraction. I have chosen two large numbers. The numbers are 8,79,898 minus 2,46,587. By subtracting, the answer is 6,33,311. This is how we subtract two large numbers. The symbol we use for subtraction is called minus. Also, subtraction is also known as difference. Next mathematical operation is multiplication. The symbol we use for multiplication is called multiply or into. The numbers are 469 multiplied by 32. First, I am choosing the second number and the ones place of the second number. So the number is 2. When multiplied 2 by the above number, the answer is 938. Next, now I am moving on to the tens place, that is 3. When 3 is multiplied with the above number, the answer is 14,070. By adding the above two numbers, on the whole, the answer is 15,008. So, this is how we multiply two numbers. And last mathematical operation is division. I have chosen the divided number, that is 13,814, and the divisor is 17. That is 13,814 is divided by 17. Now, seeing the dividend, it is a 5-digit number, and the divisor, it is a 2-digit number. So, I am choosing the 2-digit number of the dividend is 13, and divisor is 17. So, 17 is a larger number than 13. So, now I am choosing 3 numbers of the dividend. So, the 3 numbers of the dividend are 138. Now, by using the 17 table, 17 8s are 136. So, the remainder is 2 and carrying down 1, the number is 21. Now, by using 17 table, 17 1s are 17. So, remainder is 4 and dropping down the last number of the dividend is 4. So, 44. By using 17 table, 17 2s are 34. So, the remainder is 10 and the quotient is 812. So, this is how we divide numbers. Last topic is estimation of numbers. Estimation of numbers means rounding off. That is rounding off to the nearest numbers. Example, see the picture. From down to up, 1, 2, 3, 4, next 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is, if a number is less than 5, we drop down to the nearest before number. If a number is less than 5, we round off to the nearest tens place. And if a number is greater than 5, that is 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, we move on to the next upcoming nearest number. See the example numbers in the right side. The tens, by using the estimating of tens, see the number 179. So, while estimating tens, we see the ones place. The ones place of the number is 9. If 9 is a number greater than 5, so the nearest tens place of 179 is 180. By rounding off, see the second number 2456. We have to estimate to the nearest tens place. So the nearest tens place is 2460. Similarly, for hundreds, see the first example number 7179. By estimating to the nearest hundreds, we see the tens place. The tens place of the number is 7. 7 is greater than 5. So we round off to the next nearest number. So 7179 is estimated to the nearest 100, that is 7200. Similarly, see the second example, 9426. So, while estimating hundreds, we choose a tens digit. The tens digit is 2. So, 2 is less than 5. So, we round off to the before's nearest value. So, 9426 is estimated to 9400. This is how we estimate numbers. The only rule of estimation is, if a number is less than 5, we estimate to the before's nearest number. If a number is greater than 5 and equal to 5, we round off to the next upcoming nearest number. So, today we have revised chapter 1 from place value to estimation of numbers. So, today I am going to assign a test for you in chapter 1 in Google Classroom app. go and check Google Classroom app grade 6 max. I have posted a question, complete the test and hand in. Thank you, children.